I don't believe it! Xana has blocked access to the Lyoko core!
What do we do now?
There's another way. But it's a heck of a detour. Don't waste time. Xana is already working on the Lyoko core.
Full speed ahead!
Another data pack, for Aelita this time. Now you have the ability to create objects wherever you want. Helps when you have to fill in gaps. Your new power to create a platform over the void.
Thank you.
And try to hold on while I launch the deep scan.
No sweat. Banzai!
Anything. I can't figure it out. Hang on a moment, okay? I'll try something else.
Faster, Jeremy!
Eureka! I've located the two supercalculators. I hadn't thought of looking for them in the parts of the digital sea that were already mapped.
Good news. Now what?
Hold on. I'll reset Lyoko's energy equilibrium. Get rid of the last monsters, and I'll bring you back. Well played!
Great. Thanks to you, I found the coordinates of the two lost supercalculators. Next step, destroy them.
You can't hide for very long, Ulrich. Maybe you can't see it yet, but we're made for each other.
Now that Millie and I are back in business, the Catech News will be the standard again.
Have you got a couple of minutes? I'm trying to figure out the personality of this new William. Have you noticed that he's different since he came back?
No.
Some teachers and students say that William is, how can I put it, nicer now, less complicated. Yumi, you've always been close to him. What do you think?
Ridiculous. William hasn't changed at all. He's just as interesting and on the ball as he's always been.
Hey, Millie, I got a scoop for you. Have you ever noticed that Sissy and the principal have the same name? Well, I looked into it, and Sissy is Mr. Delmas's daughter. Weird, isn't it?
No comment.
So, I hope you were able to go to the concert. It was mega cool. So good. As if all those years hiding Paco had just been a great big lie.
You got it. You can't fight against the real you.
You're right. And now I know that my real place is on stage. It's as if disco had been pumping through my veins since birth. My mind's made up. I'm off to Broadway.
Jim, they need someone at the snack bar. I told them you'd help them with a service.
Looks like Broadway will have to wait.
Too bad. You know, that reminds me of the time when I was a cook on a Navy aircraft carrier in the South Pacific. No time to talk about that now. They're waiting for me.
Listen, children. There's a slight problem with Jeremy. Would you know where he is?
No, sir.
Don't you think he's acting a bit strange lately? There are days when he's not himself.
Think so? We hadn't noticed anything.
I guess I'm worrying about nothing. You're teens, after all, and it's normal to have an identity crisis at your age. See you later.
Hey, Yumi. You're looking good today. If you're interested, I bought Professor Boringer's latest encyclopedia of coleopterans. The two of us could study it together. Lots of pictures. It's really cool. You'll see.
You're joking, right? No way, kiddo. Go back to Sissy. I'm sure she loves picture books.
Hi there. The coordinates of the supercalculators are being analyzed. We'll know soon where they're located. Meanwhile, we have to try to destroy the mountain replica by using translation.
Okay, Einstein. I hope your new gizmo works.
I'm starting the virtualization process. Virtualization. I can see William on the radar. He's getting closer. Prepare to attack.
Release.
Lost William.
Peace at last.
Off we go to the mountain replica. It would be smarter if you separate there. Yumi and Aelita, stay close to the skid to secure it. Meanwhile, Odd and Ulrich will destroy the replica's supercalculator.
Got it.
Recovery. Everybody ready?
Yes. You can count on us.
Charge!
Oh.
field stopping us.
I noticed. You'll have to go around it to get back to the skin.
Hoo-wee, get a load of that beastie.
Jeremy, we could use a hand here.
No can do. Girls, hurry and get around the force field so you can defend the skid. Guys, the only way you can destroy the supercalculator is to eliminate the monster. You'll have to use time control.
Thank you.